Is she dead?
She's still breathing. What a relief. I don't know if I feel safe staying here. I think I saw a radio in the communications room. I'll go back there and call for help. Robin, could you prepare the boat while I'm in there?
Norman and I will try to find Covington. We just need to open that door in the corridor. Margaret, you stay here in case he shows up.
Thank you.
Robin, I'm so glad you're okay. We heard loud noises coming from outside. What happened? I guess we'll have to find another way off the island. Let's not lose hope. We can still use the radio to contact the ship. Robin, please come with me. It looks like the mic is busted. Someone must have done it on purpose to keep us here. I think I can fix it. See if you can find anything we can use as a replacement. Thank you.